I want to look at how the modify, shapes, merge, subtract, and intersect functionality works. To do that, I'm going to create examples for each. The first thing I'm going to do is open up my previous example that has all my colors already assigned and save that as my new file name. Then I'm going to select everything on that page, holding down Control and hitting A, and deleting them. Now I'm resaving, and I've got a blank document with my new name with my previous styles. I'm going to add in a title and give it the style of title. And now I want to size and position my title. I'm going to change my Y position to 0.5 of an inch, and my size are grayed out. I'll need to uncheck one of these. I don't want it to fit to text. I want to set my text at 7.5 inches. Now I want to center the text in here. And now I'm centering the text box itself. I'm going to add some circles. I'm creating one. And I'm going to change the size. I'm going to make my position 1.5. And my size 1 inch by 1 inch. I want to color this red. And now I'm going to make two more copies of this. I'm holding down Control C, and now I'm hitting Control V twice. I want this top circle to move to the right. And I want to make the top right corner at 6 inches. Now to get the third one in the middle, I'm going to select all three, going to Modify, Distribution, Spacing, and I'm going to do the same thing with some squares. Now I want to create labels for what these are. This one's going to be our original. And I'm going to line this up to the middle. I'm going to hold down Shift Enter to get to a new line. I want to center all this text. Holding down Shift and Enter. This one, I'm going to put my base point on the upper right corner, making this 6. So we have our original, we have our square on top and our circle on top. And we also want to add in a results area. There's one more thing I want to do before we start our test, and that's to bring our circles down halfway into the square. And this last one, we want our circle to be on top. So now we're good to go. We're going to have three tests, so I want to copy this twice, so I'm going to insert, duplicate slide, once, twice. I'm going to start with the first slide. So the first thing we're going to do is put in our test name. I'm double clicking to select all, and we're going into modify shapes merge. So I'm going to select our square on top shape, going to modify shapes merge. So we merge them together, and we see that it takes the style of the shape that was on the bottom. Going to do it again with the circle on top. And again, we see it takes on the style of the shape that is on the bottom. The results of this are a single shape that takes the style of the shape on the bottom. Moving on to our next one, modify shapes subtract. Now we're going to select two shapes and subtract one from the other. Modify shapes subtract. And we'll do it with the circle on top. Modify shapes subtract. So we see that this subtracts the top shape from the bottom shape. So I'll put that in my results. And again, to get to the new line, I held down Shift Enter so it would not capitalize, thinking that it was a new sentence. Our last example is going to be modify shapes intersect. Modify shapes intersect. And now we'll do it with the circle on top. Modify shapes intersect. And here again, we see it creates a single shape that has the style of the bottom shape. So let's type in our results. And I'll put this out on the website in case anyone wants to download it and play with it a little more. Thank you.